Welcome to all. Myself, Professor Deshmukh MS, presenting the field lectures based on subject is tribology, having the subtopic that is a physical vapor depositions, that is a PVD. What is the physical vapor depositions we will see in this lectures. Now, what is the PVD coatings? Okay, PVD vapor. The pressure vapor depositions is namely what is only based on the coating. Okay. So coating temperatures below the 250 degrees Celsius. Okay, where it exists or where it is applicable. That is coating temperature below 250 degrees Celsius. Coating thickness is of 1 to 4 micrometer. Then surface structure and the edge radii are not altered. Then again high adhesions of the coating, then high hardness and the low coefficient of friction, some coating of the inner surfaces is possible. So these are the criteria or the field where we are using the PVD coating. That is coating temperature is below 250 degrees Celsius, coating thickness 1 to 4 micrometer, where there is a structure and that of your edges radii are not altered. Then again a high adhesion of the coating, then again a high hardness and the low coefficient of friction is exist under that situation, and also some coating of the inner surfaces is possible. Under these situations we are using this PVD coating, that is pressure vapor depositions. Now look at this is a processes that we have to go through. That is chromium WC, okay, STC, that is a 1000. Now figure, right figure shows that this is particular machines where we are making some coating by means of the pressure of vapor, okay. Now we will see what are the criteria for this. This is the first one, that is coating surfaces, that is hard impact structure, then little roughness, low counter body wear, then again function layer, low friction, low wear, good corrosion resistance, then again high load capacity. Function layer, it should be low friction, it should be low wear, it should be good corrosion resistance, then again high load capacity. Then again adhesions layer, then again good bond with the substrate, high supporting ability. Then the substrate, the fatigue resistance should be there. Now advantages of the PVD coatings. The highly wear resistance material, HV is less than 4000, increase abrasion wear resistance, anti-scuffing and anti-galling, high pitting resistance, tribological properties, reduce COF, that is coefficient of friction, corrosion resistance materials, combine in bulk and the surface properties, almost no change in the tolerances, the thin films, environmentally friendly. Highly wear resistance materials, HV is less than 4000, increase abrasion wear resistance, then again anti-scuffing and anti-galling, high fretting resistance, high pitting resistance, then again tribological properties, reduce the COF, then again corrosion resistance materials, combine in bulk and the surface properties. And there is no change in the tolerances, the thin films, and there is a environmental friendly. Now some of the benefits of the PVD within the applications. Smaller and lighter designs, reduce energy consumptions, increase the power density, cheaper base materials, lifetime increase, reduce emissions, So these are the benefits within the applications. Now these are the certain particular properties of the PVD, which is the tribological coatings. That MECS, DLC, AC, AC, ME, chromium, nickel, TI, as titanium, nickel, MOS2, MOS2, oblique ME. Having the different temperature ranges, that is carbon based, nitrate based and sulfate based. So what are the technology available, what are the hardnesses available, what is the coefficient of friction, what is the thickness in micrometer, what is the maximum temperature and what should be the end experience. Okay. Now these are the examples of the PVD coating. The figure shows that there is something coating, that is ACH dot WCH chromium substrate. Friction considerations, that is a COF, sliding distance to the COF, that is the coefficient of friction. At the starting we are having the maximum coefficient of friction if the sliding distance is less, but as sliding distance increases it nearly having a very less amount of the variation in the COP. Okay, that is horizontal line, we can say that. Look at the diagram. Diagram shows that there is frictional considerations with this kind. Okay, so this is all about the frictional considerations along with your the PVD coating tribological properties. Look at this diagram, it shows that carbon based coating is there, nitrate based coating is there, that is sulfide based coating is there, which is having the we are using the different techniques of PVD, either PVD technique, PACVD technique, that is a chemical vaporized depositions we are using. COP is being varies, is 0.1, 0.2 up to the mark of 0.6. okay, thickness will be varies, that is in micrometer, that is 1 to 10, 0.5 to 3, 1 to 3, 1 to 5, 1 to 50, 1 to 8, 1 to 10, 1 to 5. So maximum temperature is in the degree, that is 350, 400, 450, 450, 750, 500, 400 and 400. So these are the different properties of the PVD tribological coating.